Here's another winner in the Creative Expressions Contest.
The field of veterinary medicine has an interesting history as it refers to African Americans. From 1889 to 1948, only 70 blacks graduated from college as veterinarians. Dr. Henry Stockton Lewis and Dr. Augustus Nathaniel Lushington were two of the first black degreed veterinarians in 1889 and 1897, respectively.